you know, it's good copy, and you do things sometimes for cheap thrills.
I did not do that for a cheap thrill. That's not what that was.
Well, it sounded like it.
No, not at all. I got no thrill out of that.
It's a cheap trick.
No, flopping is a cheap trick.
No. But listen, you've been successful in making a career of it, and I keep coming on.
Making a career of what, though? Commissioner said that I take great offense to that. Making a career of what?
What offense?
Cheap thrills?
Are you taking offense?
I am now. Now I am. If you're saying that I've made a career of making cheap thrills.
Your time, you know, taking on the world, and now Jim Rome is pouting? I love it.
No, I'm not pouting. I take offense. There's a difference between pouting and taking offense. I take offense to that, like you took offense to the question. What if I said, were you pouting when I asked the question?
Listen, I got to go call somebody important, like Stephen A. Smith now. He's up next.